जेंटलमैन नमस्कार सत श्री अकाल सलाम दिस इज अमित कपूर टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट ईयरली प्रेडिक्शन एंड इवेंट्स इन 2021 व्हाट विल हैपेंस विद यू इन 2021 विच टाइप ऑफ पॉजिटिव इवेंट्स यू विल फेस विच टाइप ऑफ पॉजिटिविटी यू विल फील एंड विच टाइप ऑफ सक्सेस यू विल अचीव इन 2021 You know, my old prediction are based on your ascendant sign, nothing to do with your moon sign, nothing to do with your sun sign. If you follow my video, if you watch my video, keep ascendant sign in your mind, open your birth chart and check your ascendants, which ascendants you have, Aries ascendants, Taurus ascendants, Gemini ascendants, Cancer ascendants, Leo ascendants, Virgo ascendants, Libra ascendants, Scorpio ascendants, Sagittarius ascendants, Capricorn ascendants, Aquarius ascendants, Pisces ascendants, which ascendants you was born. Follow that ascendant sign and listen my video. You will definitely get 90% streak predictions as per transit. My old prediction are based on transit. I don't know which type of planetary position in your birth chart, but this predictions is overall depend of the transit planet movement like Jupiter, Saturn, Rahu, Ketu, Mars, Venus, Sun, Mercury, Moon. And which type of planetary movement in transit is going to happen in 2021, I will explain you in this video. Now I'm going to talk about second quarter of Scorpio, which is going to start from 1st April 2021 to 30th June 2021. Jupiter has changed our sign from Capricorn to Aquarius from 6th April 2021 to 14th September 2021. In second quarter, from 6th April 2021 to 30th June 2021, your ruling planet Jupiter is in your fourth house. You may buy a new vehicle, but you need to be careful. Don't invest your money anywhere. Don't show your trust on anywhere. This is a time you may get cheated from someone. Don't be a part of any litigation. Brihaspati ka chaturth bhav mein gochar aapki kundli mein 6 April 2021 se lekar 30 June 2021 tak kisi kisam ka kisi pe trust na kare, naya business na start kare, aap naya vehicle zarur buy kar sakte hain, luxury pe paisa zarur kharch kar sakte hain, over expenditures aapke zarur reh sakte hain, lekin is samay mein naya business na start kare, kisi pe trust na kare, kisi ko apna paisa na de, aankhein band karke sign na kare, kisi ko check na de, kisi pe blindly trust na kare. अगर करेंगे तो यू विल फेस लॉट ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स लिटिगेशंस यू विल फेस लॉट ऑफ ट्रबल्स सेकंड क्वार्टर में जितने अलर्ट होके चलेंगे उतना ज़्यादा बढ़िया रहेगा जुपिटर का फोर्थ हाउस में ट्रांजिट आपके लिए ज़्यादा प्रॉमिसिंग नहीं है यहाँ पर आपके कुछ काम रुकेंगे सोर्स ऑफ अर्निंग में थोड़ा सा प्रॉब्लम आएगा फॉर्चून आपका आपके फेवर में नहीं होगा यू आर नॉट इन ए कम्फर्ट जोन मेंटल यू आर फीलिंग वेरी लो एनर्जी मेंटल यू आर फीलिंग वेरी डाउन बिकॉज जुपिटर इज इन योर फोर्थ हाउस बट योर रूलिंग प्लैनेट Ascendant slot, Mars transit very well in your second quarter. You feel blessed, but situation is not as per your expectations. You need to be careful and alert while investing your money. This is not a right time. Second quarter is not very promising for you, Scorpio. But your hard work convert in sweet success. There is no doubt because Mars is very well transit in second quarter. Don't show your trust on strangers. Don't go for any long distance journey in second quarter. Especially related to business. If you want to settle to PR, then second quarter is promising. But if you go for any long distance journey for your business purpose, then you don't go. Happy New Year 2021. And I hope and I wish you will be sky high. And I'm looking forward to your great success and achievements in 2021. Thank you for watching my video. Namaskar, Om Namah Shivaya, Jai Hind.